cynical. Get the fuck out. You don't want to be there. Hey, you want to.
That's all too marked. Maybe.
Well, it's a bit late for that now.
Привет, everyone. I had this video recorded on my hard drive and I wasn't sure if to upload it or not because the beginning is a bit slow, but after that I reached a different universe and I got in the zone getting kills after kills and so on, so I finished up the round with 80 kills, but I think I could have gotten over 100 kills if my SL would have stayed alive longer around Delta or Echo, but it is how it is, so yeah. I have to say this shotgun is extremely OP and it's pretty easy to play with, and if you are a guy who plays a bit more aggressive, you can do a lot of damage to the enemy team. So check out the video and drop a comment below, as I love reading feedback from you guys. Now take care, do svidaniya.
Oh, I like this guy's giving advice. He's dead a lot as an SM. I mean, he's not giving bad advice, but. What a sneaky snake. Where are you going? They probably have a tunnel here somewhere. It's another one somewhere.
Golf 8.
Yup, I got that.
I'm scared too. Otherwise, we'll lose it.
Hey, hey.
You know what? I'm gonna lay a spooky there. That's spooky. Golf 8. Golf 8, keypad 4. Golf 8, keypad 4. Two of you are danger close. Spooky. Golf 8, keypad 4. That to the
bottom. Oh, behind me.
Alright, I think. How long does the. How long does the AA last for? Is it a minute or 30? Right, I'm calling up. Reconnaissance. Hopefully, I think AA's still up, I'm gonna lay down some artillery. Squad leader 6 is marked. Squad leader 6, move yours a bit to the left. A bit closer into the front, please. See, squad leader 2, I'd like to use absolutely. Napalm, squad leader 6 is marked. Golf 8, keypad 5. Golf 8, keypad 5. I'm seeing two of you in that vicinity. Get the fuck out. You don't want to be there. You want to. Well, it's a bit late for that now. Reconnaissance coming up. Guys, this is a highly defensive point. We should be doing serious damage to our deficit right now. At the moment it's 83. We should, I mean, if you defend this cleverly, we can get 60s or 50s. got another radio, man? Mine's just... We got a bad case of... bullet to the head.
Okay, for some reason my mic cut off.
Keypad 3.
Anyway, let's get back on the killing. It's a couple of sneaky...
Alright, that's coming in.
Sneaky VC pushing here on the left side. Oh, I see they have a ton of... someone.
Shit. Seriously.
What are you? There we go. Oh, sniper person.
Oh shit, we're just railing on our team. We're fucking doomed.
I can only imagine there's more of them around here somewhere. Around that house again with the tunnel. Let's see if we can get rid of the tunnel.
Right, well, obviously you can't really use napalm at the moment because they've got AA up.
That guy just died there. Oh shit, I see that tunnel. Quickly, let's fuck it up. Same place, they love to tunnel here. Alright.
3 minutes to go, and I think it's best if it's down to the
man, you're slow, dude.
You are doing spectacularly, alright?
What the fuck are you prone there? Why are you prone?
Hey Captain, how about that? Should be
good for
right?
Yeah, I like it, but my radio man just ran off.
Just let me destroy the tunnel. Thank you, thank you. No.
Okay, squad leader 2's mark.
To be honest, I wish they actually captured the point so can get some more fighting going on the other cap points. Sneaky random rice farmer.
Alright, but I mean if we look, our ticket deficit in like in the 30s now, that is above and beyond what I was expecting. So
a ticket deficit.
I want squad 1 and 2, squad 1 and 2 on Charlie, everyone else on Delta.
I'm coming.
Even when Charlie falls, don't try and take it back. Just use the balconies on Delta to shoot into Charlie.
I'm gonna use an ambush to get to Charlie. So four squads, form a nice crescent and attack Delta with your funnels down. Recon is coming up in 20, we do have time, 20 minutes.
Do we have recon? How long till recon?
It's gonna...
Okay, recon up.
Stand still.
Commander, shouldn't we push on the left side? I
I lost track of the commander. No, wait, there's another one. Yoo-hoo-hoo. Yoo-hoo-hoo. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. I'm behind you. Okay, this was a bit waste of time, but... Let's get in front of Charlie. It's a lot in front of me. Can I throw this thing up there? How do I use this thing? I don't know. Fuck, they're already close. Guys flanking there on red side. Actually more people are flanking.
You know what? I might I'm gonna let
holy shit, he's in front of me. What the hell, dude? Oh my god. Hey, hey. Holy fuck, dude.
Single digit deficit now, guys.
What the fuck can I place this shit, man? No, the dart is kinda fucked up, man. Oh, dude, come on, seriously. Oh, well, 80 kills.